introduce the next band.
Boom! Thank you. Listen. Whoa! Thank you. All right. I have three things to say to you. The first is I want you to have an outrageously safe and peaceful holiday season. The second is, for the first time in history, I have credibility in my house with my three kids. Because I'm on MTV. My children are here tonight to enjoy one of the great new bands of the 90s. I want you to get crazy for Weezer!
Dedicated to the Fonz.
Thank you.
called No One Else. This is the most insane shit I've ever seen in my life. This is our last song of the night. Thanks a lot. Merry Christmas. Take care.
It's foaming like a bottle of beer. The wave is coming, but I ain't got no fear. I'm watching down so that'll go real fast. I'm watching down because it's really a blast. I'm going to because I don't like a face. I'm feeling out because I hate the rain. I'm about to run, run, and run in the main. I'm going to surf, man. I'm going to surf, man. You take your call. Off of my dawn. It's in an ink of wood, it's ink of a thong. The sea is falling like a thousand pound keg. We call it surfing, we call it surfing. You take your car to work, I'll take a boat. And when you're out of view, I'll steal a boat. You take your car to work, I'll take a boat. And when you're out of view, I'll steal a boat. All along the undertow, strengthening your soul. I never thought it would come to this. Now I can never go home.
Just starting to get like major exposure, so there's a lot of people that only know like the one chorus and that's it. But people who buy the album tend to know the whole thing inside and out, and it's a great feeling.
We played a show in DC where I swear to you they sang every word to every song on the record so loud. It was like, I mean, people definitely, everybody that I met really knew the record, so.
When I wrote all these songs, there was no audience. I really only had myself to consider, which is still true to a certain extent, but the reality is a lot of people are going to hear our next record, and I know it. That's kind of in my mind somewhere. I think I've evolved to a point where I can ensure that my message is going to get across more intact by having more bland lyrics. So probably less people will like it, but the people who do like it will be able to understand it much more readily. Everything's happening so fast.
Dealing with everything is really strange at this point because it's pretty overnight and it's kind of weird. The thing that can be said about all of us for at least the last couple of months is that we're completely brain dead, so that we're not really reacting to things at all. I mean, we're in a van usually like 10 hours a day. It's leaking all over us, and we don't talk to each other too much while we're in the van. We're all like listening to Walkmans and reading books and just trying to stay sane somehow. We've been doing that, like chasing down gigs for 2 months straight. And when we started, we thought, okay, you can put us out for a year and a half and it'll be fine. We're just going to tour off this record like crazy. And after like our first week, we went out with this band Lush, and first week we're like, oh my God, it's been a year. Lush was the best experience for us. It was our first tour. We'd never gone out before really at all. They just totally took care of us the whole time. It was really nice, and it was kind of a cool experience because right before we went out, we were just like, oh, they're English and they're just going to treat you like and they're all going to be snooty and arty and all this. And it was completely the opposite.
There's some weird nights,
but some of them were really good.
Guys with eyeliner on, just like standing there in the front row, like, come on.
Yeah, there's definitely some black lipstick happening and all that, you know. I think what's really funny is that they're somewhat embarrassed of that whole thing. It's just like, why are these people showing up to our shows? Why are our fans insane, you know, or whatever? But some nights were just like, we played in New York, and the crowd was great. For the most part, people were really great.